In this video, we'll see how to configure the DevExtreme's drill down capability that enables you to drill the widget one level up from the current node. I'll click a continent to view the countries from the widget's underlying data source associated with that continent, and then we'll click the DevExtreme item again to see a country's cities. I've already created a simple web page, added the DevExtreme widget to it, and defined the data. Here is a tree map. It displays hierarchical information on a city's population. Let's see what the DevExtreme map looks like with the specified data and settings. All right, let's obtain the tree map's drill down data. To do this, I'll handle the onClick event and call the e.node.drillDown method to move from the higher to the lower hierarchical data level. I'll also set the max depth configuration option to 2. And let's see the result in a browser. I click a group of continent tiles. As you can see, the tree map navigates one level down and shows countries. Click the group again and you'll see cities. Now, I'll add a navigation bar to navigate a level up or even straight to the root node. The change hierarchical text function adds a link to the navigation bar when a user clicks a tree map group and calls the DevExtreme.resetDrillDown method to navigate one level up. I'll also add the country title container and country title styles. And here's the result. And that's it. To learn more about elements of the DevExtreme widget and how to customize it, please refer to the documentation on our website. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.